What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Janelle back again with another video, and as you can see, we're about to do some adult things. One of my favorite things to do during the holidays is to drink eggnog. I'm not a coquito person because I don't like coconut, so I haven't found the one that's right for me. But this eggnog we're about to get into, it's the one, y'all. Now, I do have a disclaimer. I usually get my eggnog made, but since I moved to Charlotte, I have been missing out. So it's been 3 years with no eggnog, and I got sick of it. So my mom's special friend, special co-worker, dear to my heart, sent me the recipe. So I'm going to make it here with y'all first. So make sure y'all go grab your ingredients if you're gonna make it with me some eggnog. Now, I don't know what type of eggnog she uses, but I grabbed this one and it's not enough according to the recipe. But we're gonna try this out according to taste, okay? We're gonna wing it. Let's wing it. I figure we wing it. 2020 was a winged out year. I just made that up, but yeah, we're gonna wing it. All right, so let's get into it. I don't know if you're supposed to shake up eggnog or not, but I feel like it needs to be shaped. And yes, I do have the wine glass. I just finished drinking it. A little bit of wine, just a little bit. As you can see, my house is nice and quiet. The boys are on their way. Oh, I spoke too soon. They walking through the door. This is crazy. I just finished wrapping gifts. That's why I had wine. But here they come. So let's get started. They're here, y'all. Told you. Just in time. They're awfully here. Yeah, I am. Uh-oh, here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. There he is, y'all. Hi. How are you? Don't touch nothing, okay?
What you making? I'm making a cinnamon toast crunch smoothie.
Yeah, but it's gonna have liquor in it. I can make y'all one that's virgin.
Ooh, is that the one you was talking about the other day? About the eggnog stuff?
This is eggnog.
That's another.
No! If you don't get your nose out of here.
Oh yeah, y'all see my pop smokes?
Whoa! He was like a little Janelli.
Yeah, you got pop smoke.
Hold on, pop. Don't touch nothing, okay? Whoa! I gotta blend it. We're gonna blend it. He's still eating that darn gingerbread house, huh? Been sitting out all day, all night. You wanna eat it? Here we go. Y'all, so like I said, I have the recipe, I have the measurements, but I just realized that I bought too small of a eggnog, and I really don't have a big container to put this in, so I had to make it work. We're gonna make it work, do what it do. Like I said, we winged it, right? So let's taste it. I'm gonna be honest, I'm an honest person. Oh, he wants some. Mommy, I'll make you a different one. Hold on. Just the one. I think probably need a little bit more Bacardi, but it's good. Yep. So let's just do that now. Wait a minute, baby. Mommy gonna make you some, okay? Let's do half this time. Okay. Yep. Cheers. I need it sometimes, you know? Need it sometimes. I think I'm gonna add a little bit more eggnog to mine too, but let me taste y'all to make sure it's appropriate. Splash for the kids. Cheers. Oh, yeah. You want some? Okay. You gonna tell me if it's good? Okay, ready? Here, tell the people if it's good. Oh, well, damn. Okay. Wes, cheers.
Cheers. Good. Cheers.
Cling. All right, y'all, so this is the end of that video. Super simple, super quick. Like I said, we winged it. Just like year 2020, we winged it. Hopefully y'all can try this at your house. Add as much liquor as you want. All right, y'all, happy holidays.